Or we do have an update for you this morning on a crash that we've been covering for you. State police are now saying the crash has become deadly, and it was between two vehicles on Illinois Route 130 near 700 North, which is just south of Philo. Now, state police have confirmed to us that one of the drivers was taken to a hospital where they later died. We're going to keep you updated as we learn more about this crash, both on air and online at WCIA.com.